back. Establishing property lines.
Have an orange.
I didn't know there were any orange groves here.
Well, my eyes may not be the best, but... You know, in 1946, I came to this land with 5 orange trees, a strong back, and an even stronger desire never to see another Midwestern winter again. By 1950, I leased about 50 acres from your grandfather. Had quite a little citrus grove established right here on this property. The sand hills around here, they're perfect for growing citrus. You clear out the pines, and you plant some orange and grapefruit trees, and spray for bugs and weeds, and there you go.
Spray? You mean chemicals like pesticides and herbicides?
Well, sure. You can't run a citrus grove without them.